church to be prepared for the greatest event in human history, which is the return of Jesus Christ. And so he made sure this letter was written, that every time we read it, if someone is not speaking from a microphone around the pulpit, as a child of God who have the Spirit of God, there can be a conviction in your soul, because you don't always need a preacher to preach you out. Can I speak to somebody? Hallelujah.